person today that I was when I left here on Friday, Bob. I'm a changed man.
Why?
I'm never going back. I installed my bidet finally this weekend, and I have taken a few rides so far.
Uh-huh.
I am never going back to wiping my butt.
Oh, my God.
I mean, my
dude.
Body.
Bidet day was yesterday for me. I installed it.
Oh, man.
Went to the bathroom a couple times.
Oh, man.
Oh, man is right. Where's this been all my life? I'm telling you, listen, we talk about bidets all the time on the show.
I told you.
Join the club, everybody.
I told you.
I don't know where this has been. We need a bidet endorsement now. I want to start selling bidets on the show.
I told you.
We need to bring bidets. We need to normalize bidets in America. My butt has never felt cleaner.
It's amazing, right?
You know,
it changes everything. It does.
I was worried that the shot of water that was going to clean my butt was going to be too cold and it was going to shock
it's
me.
Not.
It's not. It's not. It was a nice. It
refreshing.
Was a nice. Wow.
Dude, even in winter, like when you expect it to be super cold.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
It's
not bad at all.
What a weekend.
Nice.
Got a bidet. Used it a couple times. I'm a bidet guy. Oh, man. What a weekend.
You haven't done an away game yet at some place not your home toilet, have
yeah,
you?
Yeah.
That's going to be shocking now.
Yeah, when you get on a pattern of bidet use and then you have to go to a public restroom and wipe like an animal now, right?
Like
I look at toilet paper now just like, animal!
Not going to like it.
That's how I had to start the show, by telling everybody.
I love it.
I'm a bidet man now.
I love it.
It's so great, man. Oh, you just turn the little notch. Just squirts you. Oh my God. By the way, tested out the bidet because I had it all hooked up and everything. And I'm like, turn the water on. And I'm like, okay, well, let me just turn the knob a little bit and see. I see you're already shaking your head. I'm like, let me turn the knob a little bit to see how powerful this is.
Make sure this thing works.
And then, of course, the first time I actually used the bidet, it was like a cartoon, dude. It shot me right in the chest. I was like,
you scramble in a panic to turn the knob back down. You're like, no!
Yeah. So I know we've talked about it a lot on the show, but I finally own a bidet, installed it, and I am officially a bidet man. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Mikey and Bob, it's the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show. Let's get to one of your talkback messages real quick. You can send them through the free iHeartRadio app brought to us by One Team Media.
What's going on, fellas? George here, still catching up on Friday's podcast.
There he is, our buddy George.
When y'all was talking about the differences in water pressure between other countries' bidets and ours.
Yeah, wow, what a great show we had on Friday. We were talking about bidet water pressure.
Mm-hmm.
And then how do we start the show on Monday? Hey, I installed my bidet and I'm never going back.
It's the first time I ever thought of it this way.
Yeah.
And Mikey, you'll like this.
I do like my bidet.
Technically, you're pressure washing your rear. Y'all take it easy.
Okay.
George is right.
Yeah, I mean,
George is right.
I had to feel it before I realized it. That's what bidets are. It's a butt power washer.
Power washing that butt.
Oh, man.
Oh,
George
man.
Is right, man.
He's right.
I'm never going back. Now that I've power washed my backside... Oh, man, I'm never going back. I'm never going back.